under the aegis of this democracy fortnight as such, this is another lecture that we are organizing for you. This is not a lecture of an academician. Of course, he has read a number of books, but it's not just about bookish knowledge. It is not just about theory. It is about somebody who has worked on the field. Practical training and practical experiences about working as a policymaker and developing future policymakers. That is the area in which our guest today has worked, and I felt that the department felt that it would be a great experience, learning experience for you to actually understand what is happening at the grassroots level. So in this sense, we have organized this lecture for you. It is going to be on the role of nation, youth in nation building, which is a very important part of the whole discourse in policy making that is going on right now. I would briefly introduce to you our guest. He is going to keep the lecture bilingual. So he will be speaking in English as well as some aspects he will be talking in Marathi. As you see, sir, there are a diversity of students. The profile of our students is very diverse. We have students from the Northeast, we have students from Afghanistan, we have students from Pune, and we have students from other parts of Maharashtra. So there is a diversity. He is Shri Suryabhan Jadhav. He is an ex-student of Abbasaheb Garwale College. He was here with us for the first year, the FY level, and political science was one of his subjects of interest. Later on, he went to Ferguson College, graduated from there. He's been working in the field of constituency management. After graduating from Ferguson College, he did a master's in public administration from IGNU, New Delhi. And later, he took the decision to work on grassroots. And for that, he joined the Gandhi Fellowship in Rajasthan for facilitating leadership skills in headmasters, supporting teachers to improve learning outcomes for children, and implementing public systems related projects in communities. During his community immersion process, he closely worked with a group of sarpanches, and then he initiated the Sarpanch Leadership Development Program, providing tools, workshops and field support to the sarpanch. He has worked in different regions like Rajasthan, Gujarat, Maharashtra, Israel, Singapore. These are also the nations he has visited in terms of providing building teams for political participation. Currently, he is associated with the National School of Public Leadership. And in fact, this is one of the areas about which he is going to talk to you about building leadership skills in the youth. Can leaders are born or made? That is the basic question that we generally address. So he will be addressing that issue as well, and how we can build a leadership quality within ourselves. We can work at two levels, at the public level, public administration level, and we can work at the political leadership level. So which level would interest us, that level he would be addressing that issue as well. That how can you go about developing yourself to become either political leaders or to become good administrators. And he is also, the basic area in which he is working right now is building youth towards nation building. And that is the aspect that he is going to talk about with you today. So I request Karikar Madam to felicitate our guest.
I born and brought up in the rural part of Maharashtra. I studied in government school in Marathi medium. Also, when I came to Pune, I was, you know, not that much aware about English, and all thanks to this college and Ferguson College. And first of all, it's a great honor to talk here, because 9 years back I used to sit like you are sitting here and listening some lectures. I used to take participation in so many activities happening in Garwale College. I remember one of the international conference we organized together, ma'am, is here, Buddhism Past and Present. In that conference, I used to be a volunteer and used to do so many activities. So some of you are smiling, so you must be having that experience. But why I am saying this, this is the place where you can explore maximum things. And I am also giving this type of talks in different colleges across India, where we are motivating some of the youngsters to join Rashtra Nirman, that is nation building. So what is nation building according to you?
Okay. Peace, prosperity, humanities, women empowerment, social empowerment, human humanities development, societal development, like that.
So we have to decentralize our thinking also by expanding our horizons and putting our lateral thinking into the public policy. We will think about the grassroots, because any policy coming from the center and state will go to the gram panchayat, isn't it? And then sarpanch is the person who is working like a prism, where the policies are spreading out to the last individual who is the beneficiary of the government. Shramadhan, what is the need of Shramadhan?
When you see India is my country, we use my instead of ours. So that is a sort of a responsibility which we take on ourselves, that yes, it is my concern, and that in that way we show our accountability to our nation, that is our love to our nation. So that responsibility plus accountability towards our nation.
So that is the positive. So one good example, when I was studying here in Garhwari College, I attended one Kavya Sammelan that time. Vitthal Vag, one of the great poet in the Marathi literature. So he had said one poem, beautiful poem, I will say in Marathi because I don't know how to translate that in English, and ultimately that meaning will not be there if I will translate in my broken language. So Suryala Rutin Gyaicha Sopna Ugas Nasta Paicha. You know, Surya, sun. We cannot catch the sun in our hand, and we should not dream for it to catch the sun and hold it in our hand. But Diva Hovun Aapla Ghar Ujalat Raicha. Diva, small lamp. Be a small lamp and just ignite yourself and lighten all, whatever your area of, you know, limitations, you can lighten the place. Suryala Mukit Gyaicha Sopna Ugas Nasta Paicha, Diva Hovun Aapla Ghar Ujalat Raicha. Garud Asto Garud Motha Pankhat Motha Bal Asta Chimneela Dekhil Udhnyasathi Swatah Purta Bal Asta Pelta Yeil Tevdach Vajra Ghyaycha Asta Paati Talwarinche Var Kashi Jhelnar Kori Chhati. Shiv Dhanushya Pelayla Sarech Kahi Ram Nastat Sadhne Nahi Aplya Kahi Eklavya Hot Astat. Barobar Na? We expect to hold the Shiv Dhanushya. Some of the people studying in the history can understand, foreigner friends, that our ma'am can translate afterwards whatever I said now, because everything translation will take our 2 to 3 hours or whole day to, you know, translate Marathi into English, and all Sandhari will both nasht ho jayega. Or maybe bhul jaunga aage hi cheeze. Pelta yehi tevdach vajra ghyaycha asta paati talwariche var kashe jhelnar kori chhati shivdhanushya pelayla sarech kahi ram nastat sadhne nahi aplya kahi eklavya hot astat chotishi khej lagli manun aplo chalna tumhi sodta ka ekadi bhint khachli manun aplo ghar padta ka padto ka apan ekadi kahi tari thodasa zalo manun ekada vishay rahila manun apan college sodto ka nahi na puna prayatna karto na mi puna yein एखादी भिंत खचली म्हणून आपलं घर पडतं का आयुष्य आहे रांगोळी विविध रंग भरायचे आभाळाच्या कपाळावर इंद्रधनु कोरायचे. बरोबर ना? आई बापाच्या मनातून एक हंगाम आवरतो सुगी घ्यायचा तोच मुलगा स्वतःला दुसावतो. आई बापाच्या मनातून एक हंगाम आवरतो म्हणजे आई वडिलांनी ज्या वेळेस आपल्याला जन्म दिलेला असतो, काहीतरी एक्सपेक्टेशन बनवून आपल्याला महाविद्यालयामध्ये कॉलेजमध्ये पाठवलेलं असतं, त्यावेळेस त्यांच्या मनामध्ये काहीतरी अपेक्षा असतात की माझा मुलगा ज्यावेळेस महाविद्यालयामध्ये जाईल त्यावेळेस काहीतरी करेल, आणि अशाच उद्देशातून आलेल्या पालकांच्या अपेक्षा आपण पूर्ण करू शकू का जर आपण छोट्या छोट्या गोष्टींनी हरत बसलो, खच्ची होत बसलो. म्हणूनच प्रेरणादायी विचार, आणि आपण त्यांच्या समान व्हावे या कार्यक्रमाच्या माध्यमातून मी बऱ्याच ठिकाणी अशा काही व्यक्तींची उदाहरणं देतो, त्यांच्या व्यक्तिमत्वाविषयी सांगतो, आणि त्यातून विद्यार्थ्यांच्या मनामध्ये एक राष्ट्र निर्माणाविषयीची प्रेरणा जागवण्याचं काम करतो. गेल्या 9 वर्षापूर्वी जर मी तुमच्या सरकार एखादा विद्यार्थी म्हणून या हॉलमध्ये बसलोय, अनेक कार्यक्रम ऐकलेले आहेत, परंतु आज ज्यावेळेस मी स्टेजवर उभा राहून 4 गोष्टी तुम्हाला सांगतोय, किंवा मला एक आदरणीय कॉलेजमध्ये एक माजी विद्यार्थी म्हणून इथं बोलण्यासाठी बोलवलं जात आहे, तर त्या 9 वर्ष जो काही प्रवास आहे त्या प्रवासामध्ये एखादी गोष्ट मी जाणीवपूर्वक अशी काही केली असेल माझ्या करिअरसाठी, किंवा मी कसा वेगळा आहे इतरांपासून हे दाखवण्यासाठी, त्यामुळेच कदाचित अशा पद्धतीची अपॉर्च्युनिटी मिळाली. दाहेकर अँड वन ऑफ माय सिनियर हॅज गॉट रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी टू लुक आफ्टर द बंतस, ऑल बुद्धिस्ट मॉन्क केम फ्रॉम अब्रॉड, वी हॅव गॉट द अपॉर्च्युनिटी टू सर्व देम, टू लुक आफ्टर दोज पीपल अगेन, अँड दिस वॉज माय व्हेरी ग्रेट एक्सपोजर दॅट टाइम. because addressing foreign people, talking to them in a broken language, they are also not understanding English, we are not also understanding English. So it was like an in situation for both. And it was fun. So Abbasan Dharmari, we can see the example. A businessman, a person having good resources, but the person must have a vision, like where to invest that money or whatever resources he is having. If he is establishing the college, we can, you know, create generations of leaders. Who knows? Many of people came here, studied, they become something in their life, but the connectivity is still there in the college. He could have invested in some other things where he could have get some good returns from that. I don't know, but he invested in the college. Karmavir Bhavrao Patil decided to start the Raya Shikshan Sanstha. The name itself reveals the objective. Raya, those people we need to build them.
मोठी
गोशाळा
टाकायचे.
So you can Google it, Rashtram School of Public Leadership. You will get these details on the Google, where you can apply for the fellowship, where we are providing 1 year residential fellowship for the people across India. They can come and they can explore to the leadership, whatever curriculum we have decided. Some theory part, some field exposure, some visits to the leaders, so we can imbibe the best qualities out of them. And we will try to build our personality in such a direction so that we can be a leader and be motivated by the statement of Swami Vivekananda, that is be and make.
आपले पंतप्रधानांचा स्पीच मध्ये म्हणले की अगर आपके लिए भाई समाज के लिए देश के लिए करने की चाहगी निकल पड़िए दोस्त रास्ता अपने आप निकले.
निकल पड़ेंगे सब लोग, ऐसा नहीं कि फिर क्लास खत्म होते ही चोली टांग के निकल गए. मैडम पूछे आकाश मैडम अरे कहाँ जा रहे हो, निकल पड़े. So think from the all direction, rational thinking is important. Don't be like Goda, Jhapad Lam, ek direction mein chalta. Main par aasa so to, when I was studying in the college, I used to say, nahi pada ye galat hai, ye wo galat hai. Lekin it is not like that. You have to be in that picture, you have to empathize with that. Sympathy is not very important. Sympathy manje kaay? Haan, he chagla hai, he is white chagla, just saying and condolences ho gaye. Empathy manje kaay? You are putting your legs in their shoes and then you are looking to the world. So try to do so and come into the main picture, whichever domain you want to explore, come, be in touch. I'll share my contact details with ma'am and you can also connect with me offline. Stop here. Thank you so much.
I'm really thankful to Suryabhan Jadhav, who is our student still. A very good alumni, and his speech is also very good, that you are able to inspire yourself that you should be like a leader, isn't it? And he explained so many qualities in the leader and nation building also. So on behalf of Garhwari College, I am really thankful to you. And first, I would like to thank to Agasha ma'am that she is taking initiative to organize such kind of a good lecture in this democracy week. And I'm really thankful to all of you, though you have the exam and you are here only for the sake of political science department. And you are the real heroes of our department.
साधना का पथ कठिन है साधना